here will come a great cost. I will power your hope!
No one is putting hardly one. Made it!
I'm not ready to retire yet.
Concentrate
on the target. What did I say? I'm a perfectionist.
More challenges lie ahead.
I must use this gift to protect others.
That's how you win.
Just
battle.
As I expected.
Nope, that's not it.
What song is that?
It's a song that used to be popular long ago. Don't you know it? No, that's not it. Oh, I wish I could remember how it went.
Thank you.
Why can't they all be this easy?
Good to go. Enemies this strong more vigilant.
Double slash!
Stay alive.
Double slash!
I follow my friend!
Come here! I'll cover your hope!
No!
Close to perfect as it gets.
Hmm. That was it.
I feel it.
Sever your hope!
strategy here left much to be desired.
Be fighting.
To perfect as it gets.
Skillful I get, the more charming I become.
Must use this gift to protect others.
I refuse to stop you.
protect everyone.
Good to be so strong.
Expected. D-O-N-E. Done. Finished.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Sorry.
I assume this goes without saying, but still, your father was a truly amazing individual. Once a life is lost, it can never return. The time you spent with Daryl while he was alive, though, will never be lost. Memories are eternal. He'll be with you as long as you don't forget him. Feel free to lean on me whenever things get too tough for you.
When it comes to cleaning, the main thing to remember is to work from the top to the bottom. Knock the dust off high places first, and then finish up by scrubbing the floor. When cleaning a square room, never miss the corners. The key is to start from the edges and work your way around, one corner at a time. If you haven't worn something in 2 years, throw it out. If you're not sure whether you need something or not, you don't.
Teacher, I have a question. I have so many things of sentimental value in my room, my cleaning robot malfunctions whenever it enters.
Throw it all out. I'm telling you, that's the one and only option you have left.
Sorry. Sorry. Pardon me. Whoops.
Just now, I was trying to remember what kind of people my mom and dad are.
Yeah? Anything come to you?
Something did. I can kind of remember being together with them. But nothing else. The rest is blank.
Don't force it. Just relax, and something will come.
I wonder what my mom and dad are doing now. I can't help thinking about it. Do you think they're out looking for me?
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Sorry!
What is it about cats you like so much?
I like how they're usually cool and aloof, but then they suddenly come over to you for attention, kind of sweet and sour.
Sweet and sour?
It's a figure of speech. Cats often seem to be in a sour mood, but under the right conditions, they'll suddenly get sweet on you.
Oh, I see. You mean like Victor.
Victor? Really? I don't know. Maybe he is?
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Pardon me. Pardon me.
Water! Water!
just realized something very important.
And what might that be?
Do you know where the word Kronos comes from?
If I recall correctly, he was a character in ancient Greek mythology.
And he gets his family jewels jacked. Am I gonna get mine jacked, Dan?
Yes, that's what will happen.
Pardon me. Whoops.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
You've come so far in such a short time. Hey, Fidel, I want to ask you something. Do you regret taking me along on this journey?
Don't be ridiculous. I'm glad you're with me. I really am.
That's good. I was so worried this whole time. I kept thinking you didn't need me.
It's the opposite. I need you so much that I'd never know what to do without you. Sorry for not noticing how you felt.
No. You don't say sorry in this situation, remember? You say thank you. I have so many things to thank you for, Fiddly.
As do I. Thank you, Miki.
The way the top brass treated this incident...
I won't have you badmouthing the top brass.
Yes, sir.
Become one of them.
I'm not interested.
If you want to have a say in how things are run, your only option is to rise up in the ranks and change their secretive nature from the inside.
Understood.
Sorry. Pardon me.
Okay then, let's reconvene in front of the inn.
Whoops.
That inn last night was downright scary, wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, no doubt about it.
What was scary?
There were three of them on my bed. Just staring at me.
I only had the ghost of some old lady on mine.
Oh no. Of all the things you could possibly talk about, you had to choose that? That conversation didn't happen. You just imagined it.
Pardon me.